My name is Glenn Crease. I'm director of Neon Light International and managing director of Megaman UK. For us, the key is smart technology, but not just smart technology as in connected smart technology, smart products as well. This is where we exhibit the latest products. This is where we try and engage with our customer base to show exactly what we're doing, what our thought process is, and how we're trying to innovate the world of lighting and bring all of our new technologies to market. So this is a fantastic place for us to do that.
My name is Bob van der Linden. I work for Signify, previously known as Philips Lighting. I work in Shanghai, I do that already for more than 12 years, and I'm responsible for LED drivers. The big trend is that most of our drivers today are not connectable drivers. If you look 5 years ahead or 10 years ahead, most of them will be connected in one way or the other. So we can drive them with intelligence, with controls. That is the big wave that we are currently have started to work on actually. I would say come to the Hong Kong Light Fair, see what's going on today, see what a lot of players are cooking today, because what you're seeing today will be the things that become pretty fast normal in our business, and then we will need to become ready for the next steps.
My name is Heliodor Macko. I am from company SEEK from Slovakia. We are here together with Village Group and China Electronics, and we are showing smart street lighting control, which is done exclusively over existing power lines. Normally with smart lighting, we are achieving additional 40% of energy savings. When it comes to the total metropolitan area, this is a lot of money. Definitely Hong Kong Fair is the place to be when it comes to lighting and smart lighting.
Smart and the lighting, but I still think the key part is lighting. The number one question is, how are you going to help the lighting become smart? How you help the lighting management team?
Why I came to Hong Kong? My friend told me that it's very nice here and good, and before 5 years I came first time and start to be each time per year 2-3 times. I am on the part that I specialize for the professional lighting and professional products. Hong Kong Lighting Fair is excellent.